What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. I put this gadget to the test a while ago. It makes super clear ice balls. I'm about to show it to you. All you have to do is fill it up with water, stick it in the refrigerator, and freeze this water from top to bottom, and that way the ice balls are completely super clear ice balls you can ever make. And they're like huge ice balls. So I thought to myself, is it possible to start fire with ice? Well, let's find out. Ice balls are big spheres, so it's turning into magnifying glass. Let's see if it works. So what I'm gonna do is pull this out like this. Oh man, it's every time it stacks pretty good in there. Boom, and look, there's ice in there too. And now let's open this up. Nice, look at that. Ooh, Hugo, want one? Oh, looks like one I didn't put enough water. But this one, right now they are really frosted up. But what we're going to do is just hold it like this and let it melt a little bit, and it's going to be super clear ice balls. Here, Hugo, you can lick this one, if anything. Hugo, here. Hugo, you can lick this one. Lick this one, not... Oh, he likes the ice balls. It's hot outside. Get all the frost out. But yeah, let me show you in a minute what it looks like. Stop it. Don't lick those ones. I'm gonna run them under water for a little bit, and then they're gonna be even more clearer. So let me do that and come back and show you what it looks like. Stop it. You see, after I let it sit and get that frost out of the ice, it's really, really clear. And it looks like magnifying glass, as you can see. Again, I got my coconut husk and some chalk cloth. Let's do this. I'm gonna need a chalk cloth right here. Let me show you what it looks like. I'm gonna set it on a fire. You see, it zooms in. So that's what we want. It works just like lens. Let's see if it gets even hot. Hugo, stop it. You're not helping. Stop it, Hugo. No. Oh yeah, it gets really hot. Let's try this out. So I'm gonna set it like this. Whoa, look at that. It's already starting to smoke. You see it? Oh yeah. And look at that, we started the fire with the ice. How epic is that? You see how well it's burning? Boom, starting a fire with a piece of ice. Very epic. Who would have thought, guys, you can start a fire with a piece of ice? How amazing is that? Look how clear this ice is. And it's definitely works like magnifying glass because it's like a sphere. It's amazing. I love that. I have never started a fire with a piece of ice in my life, so now I can put that check mark on a bucket list. In fact, it was so much fun, I'm gonna try this one more time actually. Oh, it's too windy, guys. I have to wait till wind come down because I don't have a microphone like fluff stuff, because you can hear how bad it is. Man, every time I wanna do a video, there's something going on. Okay, the wind is going down.
There you go.
The easiest way to start a fire when you're using friction or sun is with this chalk cloth. It makes it much easier to get it going. It's dark, it absorbs the sun a lot easier than any other things. And it's really easy and cheap to make it. I'll put a link in the description how to do it. So I'm gonna put this chalk cloth right inside of some kind of leaves, grass. So I'm using coconut husk. So I'm gonna try to do this again. So I'm putting ice cube like this and just gonna concentrate the sun right on this. Oh yeah, I can see it smoke already. You see it, guys? Just hold it and it's starting to smoke. Hold this piece of ice, concentrate it right on this chalk cloth, and it's going to start smoking pretty fast because the chalk cloth burns super easy. I hope you can see it smoking a lot. Let me close this and keep holding it and start blowing. And we started the fire. Awesome. You see it's burning right now. Wow. 2 times in a row started the fire. Of course it needs to be really sunny out here. You see there's no much clouds. But I really like this trick. Definitely pretty amazing that you can start fire with ice. I love that gadget also. Look how clear that ice it makes. It's just amazing. Okay, Hugo, I got leftover ice for you. It's hot right now, so he likes it. You can bite into it, I don't mind. Here you go, have fun. He wants to bite it, but he can't. What happened? And the rolls away from you? Oh my gosh, he's so cute. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give this video a thumbs up. Also, let me know what you think in the comments below. Follow me on my second channel, links in the description, and I'll see you next time.